Most of you use Google or another search engine to start your research, and that's great. Google is a wonderful search tool. So why would your professor tell you to use the library database? Well, that's because there's a lot of information you can find in a database that isn't available in Google. Let me show you what I mean. In Google, we get a lot of hits. Now, a lot of it's going to be ads and social media stuff, but there's also a good amount of recent news, images, Wikipedia, videos, and other useful stuff for gathering background information on your topic and for informing your opinion on an argument. But for academic writing, you need to take your research to the next level. Some library databases are broad and multidisciplinary. They include content from a variety of different subject areas. Some are really specialized. They have content in a very specific field. Library databases specialize in reliable, quality information. Databases have subscription-based content from scholarly journals, professional magazines, and also a lot of news that you can't get for free by just using Google. Library databases work a bit differently than Google. When you search a database, it will bring up your results based exactly on the words you search for. And from there, it's really easy to narrow down your search. While Google is great for everyday research or getting basic ideas to start your paper, the library databases are definitely where you want to go when you're writing an academic paper.